children, your girlfriends, the fans, obviously, and for the man upstairs, what do you want to say to Vin?
Vin, we love you, and this is for you, my friend.
Congratulations, Tim.
I'm terribly embarrassed. I was hoping the team would win the game 10 to nothing. There'd be no tension, and it would be a nice, easy day. Because I have a very, very small, modest contribution on my last day. I have always felt that you folks in the stands have been far, far important to me. You have given me enthusiasm. You have given me young at heart. Believe me when I tell you, I've needed you far more than you needed me. True, true, true. Anyway, I wanted to try and express my appreciation to all the players, God bless them, and to all you folks here in the ballpark. It's a very, very modest thing. I sang this for my wife. It was a loving gesture. You know the song, The Wind Beneath My Wings. And that's what you are. You're the wings beneath the team's wings. You're the team beneath my wing. So I know it's modest. I know it's an amateur. Do you mind listening?